Linda Lombardi is back with It's a Glam Thing. And looking at some of these products, you guys at home are going to love them. Some of them look good enough. We're not eating them, but boy, we can have a lot of fun with them.
Well, yes, you'll want to eat them after you smear them all over your body.
Right.
So first up, we're going to start with the highly fragranted, high-quality soaps from the Soap and Paper Factory.
Okay.
If you just take a smell of this. How delicious does that smell?
Yeah, it's
fabulous. These soaps are made the old-fashioned way.
Okay.
They're handcrafted, made in small batches, and they only use essential aroma organic oils. So there's no phthalates in it, so it's very healthy for your body. They're jam-packed with antioxidants and shea butter. When you get into the shower and you smear it all over your body, you
right.
just feel clean.
Yeah.
The winter vanilla and the creamy peppermint just make you feel refreshed. I'm not a soap fan, but I love these soaps.
Okay.
And they're a great gift to buy. You can put your name and a little message for Christmas. Great small gift idea.
Exactly.
And I'd love to get this sitting at my desk, and I come in and find a soap there. Melinda, I love you.
Yay! That's right. Great stocking stuffers, but you're right. It's that little gift. You want to acknowledge somebody,
yes.
but you don't want to spend a ton of money. So
that's right.
That's a good one, too. And this one.
Okay. Now, this is all about the ginger people, and
mm-hmm.
They believe in ginger, and they...
Wow.
It's a family business,
ginger
and now they've created a skin care line with ginger. So today I'm featuring the cream,
okay,
which is jam-packed, obviously, with ginger.
Ginger.
And the ginger detoxifies the skin, so it gets rid of puffiness.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's got jojoba and primrose oil to add moisture and collagen. And then it's got a special ingredient called, and I'm hoping I'm pronouncing this right.
Oh, okay, well, special.
Acania spinosa.
Sounds
and it makes
me.
Your skin really tight. And I tried this morning, mm-hmm. and it really did tighten up around my eyes.
Oh, well, you look fabulous.
Fantastic product. It is... cruelty-free, paraben-free. They're 100% biosustainable products. They're a fabulous company. Give them a go.
Cool. Okay, I will.
Now, here's a very sensual product.
Ooh, sensual?
This is called, yes, it looks very sensual, doesn't it? It's called Shea Chic.
Okay.
It's Shea Chic, and you can get them at sheachic.com. And they're basically shea butter massage melts.
Oh,
and it's very special because
cool.
I don't see this often. This is made in handmade in San Diego.
Okay.
There's no animal byproducts. They're completely vegan. They're holistic in the sense that they have nothing toxic in there for you. It's made out of shea butter, olive oil. It has soybean oil.
It's all stuff I cook with.
All the stuff you cook with. Exactly.
The
it
day,
is
maybe.
The bake
right.
edition of It's a Glam Thing.
That's
and if
cool.
you want to feel it, they have some great names for this. It's
okay.
called Zen and Devilicious and Miss B.
Oh, goodness.
And you can it's really good for dry skin, really great for a massage.
Oh, that's great.
You can use it as a treatment or every day.
I love that. Which one was this one?
This is called the Shea Chic. This one
which,
here.
Which butter
I can't remember
was
which one I put in, actually.
Which one. I guess it doesn't
matter.
Miss B. It smells great. Oh, it's this one right here.
Yeah, the
okay.
Miss Behave.
Miss Behave.
So
yeah,
here we have Adonia polishing sand, and it's made out of chocolate. And who doesn't want a bath in chocolate? Actually, if I could throw myself in chocolate,
sure,
I would
not?
Love to. But this you get to smear the chocolate all over.
Okay.
Now, Adonia is well known for using organic oils in its products,
right.
and this has 8 essential organic oils. This is a great product. It gets rid of all the dead skin cells, but it acts also as a barrier to the skin because it adds antioxidants into the skin, and your skin feels reduced. Rejuvenated, and it's moisturized all day when using this product.
Fabulous, and a great way to indulge in chocolate without the calories.
Without the calories.
Just saying. That's right.
Adonia polishing
sand. That's right. They make items. Wonderful, wonderful.
So now we have Julie Island. We have 2 products from Julie Island. This is a decadent shea butter. And if we open it up,
mm-hmm.
this is called Life. You can
Life.
Have a little feel of this butter.
Sure, why not? Let's try this. Oh, gosh, it smells
It's
incredible.
Absolutely decadent.
Oh, my goodness.
She has 5 to this series.
Okay.
But this has the orange and vanilla swirl.
Mm-hmm.
And she's got a great saying on it, be simple, be true, and be you.
Oh, that is nice.
Which is great. It's highly moisturizing, made out of shea butter. And just a little fact, shea butter comes from Africa, and there's only one tree, it's called the Karidi tree, that makes a shea butter nut.
You're kidding.
Absolutely. So these are also natural. They're handmade. They have a lot of love and attention put in them, high quality products, and a little dab goes a long way.
Great stocking stuffer there.
Oh my goodness, I love candles, and Julie Island has created amazing candles for this winter season, and they have great, great smells to them. So this one here is the apple winter apple and cinnamon.
Okay.
And here we have, take a smell of that.
Sure.
Actually, we can smell it from here.
Oh my goodness.
They're absolutely decadent.
But it's not like,
overpowering.
It's subtle, it's gentle.
So this makes you smell like you've got apple pie.
Mm-hmm.
This one is sage and lemon. And this is invigorating. And this one here is lemon with, I beg my pardon. It's cinnamon and vanilla and clove.
Hey, whatever it is,
yeah,
it smells incredible. But we covered a lot of awesome items here today. We're going to make sure we put that on indiestyle.tv. But real quick,
absolutely,
before we go, as part of our wish tree, we asked you to bring a gift. And you brought two fabulous toys.
I've got SpongeBob.
Oh, that's on an
ATV.
I think
that's pretty cool.
I think
so. And then
so.
This little drum set. I'm sorry for whoever gets this. It works amazingly.
No, it's fabulous. Thank you so much,
no,
as always.
Thank you.
That's pretty cool.